This Brad Merriweather jump could really make a great mobile acid lab. Just needs a little work.
Still here, friend. What you thinking?
I'm serving niggas like a host with the pound, so take a toast. Don't this West Coast and I shit bump the most. Cause vine to vine, I swing through the woods and finger. And everything I make, fuck around and be a singer. From the hoop banging hits to the yes, yes, y'alls. Now all down my halls, got plaques on my walls. We might slow the road, sit back and still kick it. But the shit don't stop till we hit a meal ticket. I'll be goddamn, I'm in for a meal ticket. And
you like dancing? I can always tell. You like Whiplash?
Once upon a time in the early stages of my life, sacrifice out for the new shaking niggas.
I'll put in the order
in the day. Say what you say on the mic, I display. Billy to LA, I've been all over from Crenshaw and Imperial to 108. I'm sure Mac got my back. It's all about mashing. Cash and heat in the stash when you're with a neighborhood of assassins.
You say, over there, party over here.
And if you want a trip, we got the straps in.
Cause niggas like us,
fucking awesome.
You should have disappeared.
Everybody in the house, throw the dubs in the air. And wave them all around like you just don't care. Worldwide, and don't you nigga act with me.
fame.
If you need advice, I am a weapons expert. You've racked up some more ammunition rewards points.
Busy, busy.
I got a pilot friend from back home that's willing to execute a little airdrop for us. Head over to the drop zone and wait. If you see a crop duster flying like the pilot is tripping balls, that's our guy. He'll drop the supplies via parachute.
Thank you.
got to make the drop early because they're right behind him. I'm like 85% sure this isn't just in his mind. You're going to have to track the stuff down wherever it lands before those assholes get to it first.
Oh, hey. I'm good. Just keeping it 100. Nah, never mind. What do you want?
Good to see you. Whoa, don't mind me. Feeling a little off?
You heard of this family called the O'Neills? Seem like a bunch of really wholesome farmer dudes. Anyway, word is they got a bunch of grain trailers that are totally infested with ergot fungus. They're getting ready to throw all of it out because they don't know what we know. That fungus is loaded with chemicals that can be used to create the good shit. Steal that trailer and trust me, we'll be set for weeks.